I think the implication of the trade war is going to be so much broader than whatever impact it may have on our business, particularly in the listing business. So I think, you know, from our perspective, we really look at this in the broader scheme, that this is the conflict that is long in the coming. You know, we all know it. It's just the one, it needs to get resolved. The one thing that I don't quite understand and I don't quite see for sure is what America really wanted, or which American wanted what. And, you know, I think in terms of three levels, if you think about trade, it's just all money issue. Anything that can be settled in money for the Chinese is not a big deal. We can sort it out, right? You know, so from a trade perspective, we strike a deal. The second level is more behavior change that America wanted China to change. You know, this and that, you know, intellectual property. I think there is a possibility of a deal, but it's going to be painful, it's going to be negotiated, it's going to be patient, but ultimately probably something will work out. But if America wanted number three, that you have to go to church, your children has to be educated a particular way, you can't stop, you have to stop eating Chinese food, and that, it will never happen, right? But the problem is, if China does not accelerate and continue to open and reform, that will unite all the different factions of the United States, and then number three is always going to be on the table, and number two is always going to be on the table. It will make things a lot harder. Mm. But either way, this is going to be a long, long process before it's over.